restrictions lifted.
Nice.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. Welcome to Capital Not City. Proceed to distribution center.
Too close.
Cargo, then you can take off.
Thanks for the delivery. Lightning quick as always. Hey, I got something for you. All right, until next time.
Good work. New order available.
Sam. This order's critical, so humor me while I review the details. Port Knot City's your first destination. You're to deliver relief supplies and bring it into the network. Lake Knot City is your second destination. Again, you'll be delivering relief supplies. You'll also be carrying prototype anti-BT weapons, which will give us a chance to see how they perform in the field. Mama will brief you on usage, so pay close attention. And Sam, as a reminder, this run is no joke. You'll be covering a record distance. Don't take any chances.
A transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But, even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia.
We believe that practice makes perfect, so we've added an order to encourage you to take your new weapon to the firing range. Better to learn how to use it in a safe environment than when your life is at stake. Am I right? Hard work pays off in the end.
Thank you. Sam, Mama here. Up for performing an experiment with hematic grenades? Hartman tells me they can drive BTs back to the other side. At which point, the ambient Corellium in the surrounding area should crystallize. It's the resulting crystals that I'm after. I'd like you to bring them in for study. So, to recap, take out a BT using hematic grenades and collect any chiral crystals that form when it dies. Afterwards, bring the chiral crystals to Capital Knot's Western Distro Center. It's a lot to ask, I know, but I wouldn't if it wasn't important.
Sam, I see you've decided to take on several orders at once. If you're not sure how you want to handle them, open your itinerary via your cufflinks. There you can sort your active orders. Should help.